Sir, if I may have a moment of your time.
Make it snappy, kid.
As you know, we've been trying to track down notorious coke dealer Mr. Frosty for months. Frankly, we're running out of time and resources, and we're overworked. I believe we should give my friend and colleague Inspector Layter a shot at this case.
Why would we let a dumbass like that run a case like this?
Please, sir, I know he doesn't seem very intelligent, but he's very passionate and determined. There is no doubt in my mind that he will pull through in this case.
All right, but only because we got no one else right now.
Thank you very much, sir. You won't regret this.
Man, you're totally gonna regret this.
I better not.
Hello? Hello?
Inspector Layter speaking.
Hey, coke dealer. You want me to track him down? I'll get right on it.
Inspector! Damn it, don't run off. Here, we have a full profile of Mr. Frosty, as well as a few photos of him. And we can use this to keep in touch during... Hey, wait. Layter!
Dear God.
Man?
Nope.
Are you sure?
Yep. I am sure.
Fuck! Damn it!
I got it. Apples!
Freeze, Mr. Frosty.
What seems to be the problem, officer? You fool! It's been under your nose this whole time.
Did you really think this is all just one big coincidence?
The perfect evidence, the pre-made files, and given to you nonetheless?
Well, sir, I believe we should give my friend and colleague Inspector Layter a shot at this case.
Oh, this is just a setup, and I'm the middleman.
Then who was behind all of this?
It was my bastard of a brother!
Freeze! You're under arrest!
What?!
Yeah, you heard me.
You shot me in the back!
Anything you say will be used against you in court.
What? What the? What are you doing?
Shut up.
I see you've heard the news.
I have. Excellent work, Layter. But as you know, we're down a street officer, so I'd like to take this opportunity to demote the constable.
Whatever you say, sir.
Wait, Layter. So you were saying that every apple that came out of Chiquita Farms was filled to the brim with cocaine?
Yes, sir.
Alright, see you later.
I'll, Gator.
I knew that was gonna happen.
Why would
and go?
Why would we let a dumbass like that run a pro high profile case like this?
Right, Mr. Frosty's getting away, boss.
Right.